From a very young age, he was aware of human suffering and wanted to do something about it. At an age when other children were playing carefree, he dreamt about helping others. While he was running a counseling center in the slums of NSK Nagar in Arumbakkam, an abandoned baby was brought to him by a rickshaw puller, himself a recovered leprosy person. This became a turning point in his life, and thus Udavum Karangal was born. Today, after 34 years, Udavum Karangal is a well-established, internationally acclaimed NGO known for its service to destitute and abandoned people regardless of caste, creed or nationality. He has dedicated his entire life in service to normal, mentally challenged, spastic, HIV plus children, babies born to psychiatric patients, rehabilitation, reuniting, home for aged destitute, nursing school for women, and the list goes on. A recipient of many awards, national and international, it is our honor to present the lifetime achievement in service to him. Presenting Papa Vidyakar, a real-life hero, a good Samaritan, an alert being, lifetime achievement in service to humanity.